Guys, hello from Dubai and welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. In today's video we will take you with us from our apartment in the Dubai Marina location area that you can see here, and we will head straight to the Burj Khalifa, to the Dubai Mall. And our intention is to have great dinner in one of the cheapest restaurants that are rated with a Michelin star that we can find here in Dubai. It's called Din Tai Fung. As a starter, we will try some pani puris in the Dubai Mall, and later on we will watch the beautiful water fountain show at the Dubai Fountain just in front of the Burj Khalifa. So enjoy this video with us and we will take you with us on our metro ride to the Burj Khalifa. We are walking down the Al Seba Street here in the Dubai Marina and heading to the DMCC metro station, and from there it's about a 30 minutes metro ride to the Burj Khalifa.
Thank you.
Guys, it was a pleasure for me to take you around. So I hope that you have liked this video and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot for watching.